Hard to sell that concept at the moment when you feel like you do, but it's truth and it's reality. And we'll see a different team tomorrow in the free program, no question. Leah Pereira, Trent Michaud, 18 and 26 years of age. Leah's already skated the short program. She's in the silver medal position in the senior women's. This is her first national senior pair event. First at Challenge, choreographed by Allison Perkis. What an experience, what a thrill. We'll see how this unfolds right here. Trent, of course, very experienced. Skating to Where We Come Alive.
I can see the future painted in my eyes. Open up the door and fade into the night. Dive into a world I know. Follow me into the sun. There's no end. This is where we come alive. This is where we come alive.
Absolutely outstanding debut for this team, Leah Pereira and Trent Michaud. Wow. That was great.
Representing Ontario, Leah Pereira.
Great individual solo elements, but as well the pair elements were just excellent. And this team has only been together, I think they started talking about it perhaps in the late spring or summer. So really only half a year of training, if that. But two very strong single skaters, so that portion of the team was already there. Just had to learn to skate together, no question. Evelyn Walsh, former partner, of course, deciding to pursue scholastics and other aspects of her life.
Yeah, amazing. Good girl.
Yeah, amazing, absolutely.
Yeah, great throw.
What a thrill. Two outstanding performances by Leah Pereira. Second in the women's short program. There's the twist. Hands at the side. Solid catch. That's in the level four, the highest level. maxed out in that triple twist. Outstanding. Look at the triple toe loops. Great speed in, up, down. Same time. Throw triple salchow. Not a problem. Group five, reverse lift. Up, strong. Look at those locked elbows. Change position coming up right here. Change a hold right there. One hand. Trend is so strong, so solid. Covers great ice on that lift as well. Back inside desk barrel here. This is in at a level three, so missing one feature there. Even on the lift, it was just a level three, so there are some improvements yet to be made, but first time out together, brilliant. Wow. A lot of smiles, a lot of fun in the kiss and cry, that's for sure.
That was fun.
Yeah, he just said it. That was fun.
Really good. Footwork was nice.
Yeah.
Speed is nice.
I was like, oh, we're going to hit this thing.
And Leah's just sitting there like, maybe do a free program now. I've got two short programs done, no problem.
It's just genius.
I know.
When you're in that great a shape and also that solid from a technique perspective and without much joy. 64.60 for Leah and Trent, and that puts them currently into first place. This is just the start of this team.